good item washed up on the beach. I'll trade it to you for what you have in your beach. Got the boomerang in exchange for the item that you had. My job here is finished.
Cool. For the first time ever actually got this sword. You should put your name on it right away. Seashell sword. Oh yeah, it shoots lasers. That's one fast sword laser beam. Two times damage and lasers. Lots and lots of lasers. Now, off to the graveyard. Hi everyone, welcome back. It's me, Allison Ninton. My webcam is a bit low today. Let's make it a bit smarter. Okay, we're going to the a lot of things we done. We got the boomerang, and the upgraded sword. So now, let's go to the color dungeon. Let me just bring up the... down, left, up, right, and up. There we go. It's the old Zelda dungeon music from the first Zelda game.
Our colors are never the same. If I am red, he is blue. If he is red, I am blue! What color is my cloth? Don't tell anyone. The fairy queen is waiting for you.
Hold on for a moment.
Okay. Dog wanted out. Colors are then never the same. If I am red, he is blue. If he is red, what color am I? Blue. Don't tell anyone. You have the powder? If not, you must go back.
Green slime things. I'm supposed to put powder in that thing. There we go. Now what? Yeah, I did it. Ah, the compass. put the boomerang back. Boomerang just one-shots everything. I see. Oh, it's like that one. Like that one, room in. Pick this up. I can. I was gonna say, it's like that one. One room in Yoshi Island. Oh, it's a couple of rooms in the Yoshi Island that those blocks. Eggs bounce on, they change color when they hit the blocks. Kinda stupid that you require me to use a powder in that thing, but oh well. What to do? Do I just kill them? Is that the... Got a small key! This way, I guess. Pretty fool, you want more power? A buffoon
like you might as well give up and go home.
I just hit him with the oh. I mean, he's my boomerang on you. I know it one-shots the final boss, but I don't know if it one-shots other bosses. Wait, now what? Oh. Is this one with the chest? It is. The power-ups were kind of cool, but kind of annoying that it just stops me. Just stop me to tell me a big block of text every time. I need that one to be red. Hey, I'll get it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, that took forever. And don't even have a key for that.
Good. Good.
Hey! We both fell. What does the map say? That way. Okay. So I'll be going this way then. Huh. I sure went flying. Oh, no. Not one of these things. Wow, that was easy. Hello. Oh, I am no weakling. The pitiful sword is no match for me. Oh. Oh, your sword won't work. Show something else. Okay. The bow. And the bomb. But the powder? It did say use powder. I probably should be using the bow. Wow, this is a interesting boss fight we have in this cave. Magic Powder has not been all the games in a long time. It's kind of hard to hit you without getting hit. Okay, this way. Well, that was easy. The boss key. Oops. I better put that away. There's only a few rooms I've been in. We're almost done. Go! No trespass attack. Oh. Because he wasn't the one I needed the powder for. Do I still need a key? Yeah. I still need a key. Whoop. Probably a switch. Nope. Okay. What's gonna be in here? Oh, look at those rupees. They're green, which is weird. But no rubies in this game are. How much are these worth? Oh. I can't. Oh. Oh. was a lot of money. Thinking about the fact that I could have went there at any point makes it even worse. As soon as I had access to the graveyard, I could have went here and got all that money. I haven't been in this room yet. Kimi! Oops. Keep forgetting the map. The dungeon's not on the map screen. It's on a separate screen from the map. Bit weird, is it not? Good thing this is still done. Would've been a pain to do that again. Easy. Blue is safe. Yellow is caution. Red is danger. Yellow is caution. Red is danger. Take your time. Okay, that was easy. Hello, fairy. Welcome, Link. I admire you for coming here. Come this far. I will give you the power of color. If you want offense, choose red. If you want defense, choose blue. Which power do you want? I already have 2x power with my new sword, so go with blue. Relax and close your eyes. Got the blue clothes. Your damage will be reduced by half. Gonna teleport me over here? We'll now take you out. Well, that's good. Blue now. I'm gonna go over here now. Half damage. It's pretty nice. I could have got 3x damage with this sword if I took the red tunic. With all the random things that just come flying at me before I can react to it. I think it's better to go with the tunic. So I die less. It's more for things I can't see coming to me than things I can see. We're here now. Can't even bring back. Okay, the bay. It's going to the Great Bay now. Or been there. Wait.
Grab a hook. Or hook shot. Let's go. Okay. And here I got nothing. Oh wait. Bombs? Oh well. Oh my. Raft. Well, buy a raft, sir. Go on a raft ride for 100 rupees? Yes. Why couldn't I just swim in the water? No different from other water. A bit neat. Music is a bit weird. Wait, how'd I get there? Keep missing all the nice free stuff. No. With all that nice free stuff. I have no idea how to get to that hole observer there, but oh well. Get away from me! What's in here? Oh, wait. Back here again. You know what? Hey, see that for the next. See what we're going to do for next time. Next time, more Link's Awakening. Bye.
Hello everyone, thank you for staying to the end of the video. And like and subscribe if you want to. Visit my cool YouTube friend down below if you like. He makes pretty cool videos, The True and Moonmaker. And left is a random video. Whatever it's going to be, I don't know. And yeah, see you next time, next episode.